We will add authentication to our application so that users can be created, sign in, and sign out. We'll be adding both authorization and authentication to this app, so let's quickly define both. Authentication is making sure someone is who they say they are. For example, through making them enter a password. Authorization is when different users have different permissions to do things within your application. For example, only admins can update blog posts or only the creator of data can view it. First, go to Amplify Studio, click Authentication under Setup. You can configure all sorts of different login mechanisms, attributes, password protection, and more using the provided form, but I'll go with the default configuration, then click Deploy. Once your deployment job is done running, run Amplify pull in your command line interface to sync the changes to your local application. Now, in your app.js component, we'll import the With Authenticator component. Wrap this higher order component around your app export. Now, if you go to the browser, you'll need to create an account and sign in order to view your application. Now let's implement the sign out button. If I go to the nav bar, this is the key for the sign out button. Add it to the overrides object, and we'll add a function. The child component to the with authenticator is passed a sign out function. If we destructure it from the props, then we can just call that signout function. So now when that signout button is clicked, the user will be signed out. We now have a full authentication flow for our application.